Can you tell me why C++ is better than C language? And not just because of the double pluses, please.
C++ is often considered better just because it has classes that are the basis of object-oriented programming.
I know Java is object-oriented programming, though all the errors and updates it gives me don't make me think it is very good.
Java and other object-oriented programming languages have the benefit of code reuse and modular programming, which is easier to debug than functional programming.
However, C is often taught as the first programming language.
If you can master C, you can write anything from server applications to drivers to web apps. And you'll learn C++ a whole lot faster, because the vocabulary is the same, with just the classes and objects added.
That's like saying that you've learned English, go master these hard vocabulary terms and odd regional parts of speech.
You mean phrases? C++ in some ways is easier because it doesn't require you to learn the low-level commands.
But then there are all the pointers and raw arrays. And there is pointer arithmetic, which is about as painful as Common Core math but without partial credit for explaining how you are thinking about it.
Compared to C# and the .NET framework, much less working with Microsoft servers, C++ is easy.
C++ has off-by-one errors.
That's not just an issue in C++, and you can solve it with iterators for the off-by-one errors.
I think we are getting off the topic.
A lot of the hesitation about C++ is that it is C with classes and OOP. But the fact that it's both gives you the flexibility and universality of C with the supportability of OOP.
Is supportability a word?
Yes. I think some people struggle to learn C++ because it has so many features that they don't master them all. Whereas simpler, limited languages are easy to master but tie you up in knots try to use it for problems to which they aren't suited.
And what is C++ suited for?
Almost everything, including internet applications, C cannot handle.